I'm Anna Maria with VIP TV, and I'm with international multi-platinum recording artist Kevin Little, and we're at Drummer Boy Sound, a division of Design South Florida. It is the 10-year anniversary of the release of your international hit, Turn Me On. Tell me a little bit about your success with that song, and did you ever expect it to be the worldwide phenomenon that it was?
It wasn't expected to be as big as it is today and still going as long as it has been going. The record was really me stepping forward with the intention to change the sound of soca music to not being just something that happens once per year on any Caribbean island, but a song that can be played 24/7, 365, like R&B, pop, and anywhere in the world can digest it and love it. But never in my wildest dreams did I expect it to go so far.
Can you tell me a little bit about whining and exactly what it is? Maybe you can demonstrate as well.
Demonstration's a little too early in the interview for that. I haven't warmed up yet. But in terms of, you know, belly dancing, grinding, you know, different people have different names, or different cultures do it a different way, different races do it a different way. But I think it's just about the movement of the waistline, being able to isolate your hips and move them in a, almost like a snake, like R. Kelly saying, move your body like a snake, man. You know, like
I heard your new song, Feels So Good. I love it. It's very danceable as well, but a little different. It's more poppy. Can you tell me about the difference of your sound in this song with the music?
Well, you know, I like to take the music from different angles. Like, you know, like we were talking about Turn Me On. Turn Me On was taking it from the angle of soca and mixing it with dancehall and then reggae and then still putting R&B in there. So you had like about four different pieces of styles of music that was mixed up together to create one.
Very fun song. I was looking at the music video. Tell me a little bit about how I was filming the music video, the energy and the experience on set.
It was really awesome. You know, there was a lot of beautiful people, the sunny vibes of Miami. You know, we were on, I think it was Hibiscus Island, and we had the sea right there.
And how was it working with Shaggy on this song?
Really good. You know, Shaggy is a great artist, and he has a lot of experience, which he brought to the record. I really like the way that he approached the record in a different way, not the typical way that any other dancehall artist would have done it, and I really appreciate him and, you know, the fact that he came out and supported the music video.
So tell me a little bit about your tour that you're going to be doing now.
Well, you know, I'm doing a lot of different countries as usual. I'm doing Helsinki this year, and I'm doing France, I'm doing Germany, Amsterdam, and I also have Australia coming up early next year, January. I think I should be in Australia between January and February. I love performing in Miami. It's awesome. You know, all the Latinas come out and, you know, the salsa and the merengue. And the, yeah.
So you live in Miami and you're originally from the island of St. Vincent and you are the cultural ambassador for that island. Tell me a little bit about what that entails and what that means.
What I basically do is just really talk a lot about my country, educate people about the geographical structure of my country and just the history of my country. Just a lot of the fine details that make St. Vincent interesting.
As you can see, Kevin Little has been turning audiences on for over a decade, and now he's making them feel so good with his new single. Make sure you check out Feel So Good on iTunes, watch the video with Shaggy, and of course, download Kevin's new app because you may win some cool prizes. For VIP TV, I'm Anna Maria Reyes.
Hey, yo, this is your boy Kevin Little, and you're watching VIP TV. Hey, yeah, man, don't move.